Well, Dinrod. That is supposed to look like a gold chain around a sprocket. That's the bit that I did the sprocket with. That I cut down a bit to make it fit. And this is a bit of brazing rod, which once I painted this black and this is glued on afterwards, it should be nice and gold. So hopefully you'll appreciate this. This is the finished item. This particular unique feature is the fact that it has a sprocket and chain, which is there. That's a chain, that's a sprocket there, and that it is a triple. I haven't done a triple before. I've always done twins, quads. So the next job to do is clean it up for paint and paint it. Hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching. Hopefully it's in focus for you.
And I think that's about the smoothest way I can rotate this round. I'm just going to rotate it round so you can see the detail that's there. And it's just artwork, it really is. So there you go, there's a kind of look round. A bit of dust on there, get that off. It's just a beautiful thing. It really is a beautiful thing.
That was good. Not only was he putting his two fingers up to somebody, but also he had the phone in his other hand.